In the district, meantime, a 16-year-old from Northwest under arrest charged with first-degree murder in connection with a shooting that killed another teen in Columbia Heights. This was a month ago. Police found 15-year-old Malachi Jackson shot to death along 13th Street Northwest. Jackson's family believes his death was related to an ongoing conflict between rival neighborhoods.